Sure. What if that man's car? Hey,
Thank you.
full on. If you can tell me what type of key I'll give it to you after I sing. After I sing, sorry. Is that you? What's he got? Chrysler? You got a Chrysler, go ahead. Nobody drives sounds anymore? So, the song's called Bone Clock. It's about racist motherfuckers. And before they stab you, make sure you stab these motherfuckers first. A couple days ago, there was a KKK rally. I don't know if you know this. You know what we got stabbed? So, no matter what, it's always fucking important to fuck these people up. Orange County has a long history of the KKK. Anaheim was founded by KKK members. Santa Ana used to have a Chinatown that was fucking burned down in the early 1900s. No matter what, I don't give a fuck if you're brown pride, black pride, white power doesn't fucking belong in this country. It doesn't belong anywhere. Also, the fact that they all got off with no fucking charges, but the people that were fighting them got fucking $25,000 in bail. Fuck that. Fuck the cops and fuck the KKK. This sounds so wrong. I'm not afraid to die.
Pleasant.